our housing problem in the city is huge. We all know this. Everyone sitting in this audience, everyone sitting on council knows this. And it's caused by a multitude of reasons, and it takes many different approaches to fix this problem. And I have to praise you, Mr. Mason, for this piece of legislation. I think we're taking the right approach. We didn't rush into this. It wasn't introduced in the first 10 days of Mayor Rittenhour's administration, where we're just going to dump a whole bunch of solutions at problems. Instead, we've taken a slow approach. We've analyzed the problem. We're trying to come up with solutions that will actually work and work wisely. And I think this is the perfect example of that.